My name is Yolita Brilliant. I'm the owner of Brilliant Massage and Skincare in Burlington, Vermont. And today I wanted to talk about three general questions that people are afraid to speak up or ask or wondering about massage therapy or just any other spa treatment. Like facials, let's say. We don't really care if you shaved or not shaved that day, if your body type, skinny, tall, short. We care how best to help you, you know? And we're like doctors. We really look at human body from physical, structure, perspective, muscle, you know, tone and tension and how to relieve them, or you know, for skincare we would care about the skin type. We don't judge if someone has like acne or that, because that's why we're there, to help them. Or you know, people say when they get massage, oh, I haven't shaved my legs today. So we don't really care about that, so don't worry about that. The other question people wonder, you know, how to dress for massage therapy session, let's say. It's really up to the level of your comfort, but you know, most massage therapists, I would say, prefer clients just maybe with the bottom underwear or nothing at all, because you'll be draped at all times and only exposed at areas like back, legs, or hands or neck that are being worked on. But if you do want to keep more clothes, that's okay. Probably it's possible to work around that stuff, but you know, it's really about your comfort. But also don't be afraid to ask the therapist that you're working with. But usually just the bottom underwear, you know, probably no socks, best too, because you'll be more relaxed too, and if oil is used, your clothes will not get oily. So it's kind of, you know, optional. If you want to just take everything off, or you could leave bottom underwear on, and maybe top if you want as well. But if your back needs a lot of work, maybe better take that off and get under, you know, get it under sheets, of course. And the other question people wonder, you know, like they're maybe afraid to speak up, especially they never had treatment before, massage or skincare. It's okay to speak up if something feels uncomfortable, too hot, too cold. Tingly, pressures, too much, too little, techniques, because therapists are not like mind readers. You know, we do through experience can read bodies well, but sometimes everyone can be so different that if someone, especially working with you the first time, it's good to guide them a little bit and tell them your tense areas and spots. You know, don't expect them to know everything, because even doctors don't know everything. You have to tell them your symptoms and things like that, and areas of pain, discomfort. I think these are the main questions that people wonder about, and let me know if this was helpful. I also have other videos, check them out, about wellness, massage therapy, skincare. I am on Instagram at Yolita Brilliant, and also YouTube, and our website is yolitabrilliant.com. If you're in Burlington, Vermont, and would like to schedule a booking, you can do so. We'd love to see you, and hope you had a brilliant day. By the way, we also have memberships, so check those out. But ask away, ask any questions, let me know. And I'll see you next time.